Here we go again. Yo, what is up, you guys? This your boy Dark. You already know. And as you can see, I kind of full screened it just a bit. You know? Just so you guys can just see it a little bit better. It looks a bit weird to me because, you know, this is on a 17-inch screen. And I also got to keep my voice down because I got neighbors and shit like that. But I'm using my old mic, so I think we should be in the clear. But anyway, welcome back, you guys. This is your boy Dark. You already know. And in our last episode, we just got done defeating just a fraction of Runefaust's army. And now we're going back because apparently our home's under attack. So, you know, fuck that noise. Let's go back home. Shit, shouldn't be too far. What? The earthquake blocked the road. Head north, but be ready for battle. What? But the path is right there. Nova, what the fuck are you talking about? Oh, the fucking earthquake. Are you serious? And see, like, my home's all the way, like, my country's all the way down there. And they're already there already. No one enters Gardriana while we live. For Dark Soul! Who is Dark Soul? Death to Gardriana. Oh man, he's just right there, just fucking posted. Yeah, everybody's screaming the same thing. So, wait. So, oh, they tripping super hard. Oh shit, another rune knight. Oh no. Oh no, and there's two of them this time. And we got dark dwarves over here, guarded by goblins. Ugh, it's another one of those battles. And a dark dwarf guarding the bridge. Oh wait, no, because then the rune knights will just come down there and just fucking jump my ass. The fuck? Alright then. Fuck it. We advance. Can I attack from here? No. I can't attack from here, though. Yeah, sure. Whatever. Four points. Well, it's progress, I guess. Wait a minute. Oh, damn, Ken, you can't move. Well, Lau can move. Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot to mention, like, if the land effect is really high, then that means it's some really tough terrain and you can't really move around all like that. Yeah, you see, like, we're in the fucking mountains and trenches and shit. Like, if we were out there on the grass like they were, we'd be able to move a lot better. But where the fuck are these guys going? Are they really about to run? Oh, fuck that shit. Damn, can't move. Oh yeah, this is definitely gonna be another long ass episode. I can see that for sure. Oh shit, finally he can move to the side. Jesus Christ. Ugh, move this damn arrow out of the way. Man, if I leave it alone. Yeah. Oh, so they're not going to move anymore. You know what? That's fine with me. Yeah, fuck that. Hans, attack. Weaken this one, too. If we're lucky, we could just take them out in one shot. It's best just to weaken them now, so when we fight them later, we'll be able to take them out pretty quick. Yeah, okay, so I guess they're gonna make their stand right here. You know what? It's fine with me. What? What the fuck, dude? Why didn't you attack? I was right there in front of your face. Damn, even Lau can just go up and attack this son of a bitch. Yeah, sure, why not? I know it's probably gonna be a big-ass mistake. One damage. I shouldn't have fucking put him right there. I thought it was gonna do more, but I got a bit too cocky. Yeah. I was gonna go after the other one, but then I had to think about it. Like, wait, do I really want to do this? Oh, he's running like a bitch. Okay. Okay, motherfucker. Oh, they're getting their formation. Okay. Let's see what the hell you got. Let's see what can... Oh, they're assuming that kind of position. Think you're smart? Not smart enough. Guess what, bitch? What? How the fuck can you miss, dude? What? Seriously? You missed? Like... Wait. Hold on. Their agility is 5. How can you miss? What the fuck? Yo, man, that was a really crucial moment. I really needed you to kill that guy. Well, you know what? Yeah, I'll have Lau right here. Because, like, once he gets his turn, he's just going to attack me. When they get the chance. I'll have him go after this guy. Because he's an eyesore. Damn. At least I ain't got to worry about fucking Luke. Luke Skywalker. Oh, he ran? Huh. You weak bitch. He didn't even bother going after Kai. That's really strange. Oh, whatever. Please finish him off and don't miss. Thank you. Was it too much to ask? And, like, none of them are finna move, which is fine with me, because they're just gonna stand there and just let me cut them down. Shit, lucky for us, the AI's being stupid today. But it won't last for very long. I can definitely guarantee that. Because I think the next battle after this... it's gonna be even just more difficult. Yeah, sure. Yeah. I know you won't kill him, but I mean, if only I could be lucky and just get a double attack. Oh shit, well, really? Oh my god, these goblins have gotten so weak. That's good. That means we're at a high enough level where we can take these guys on. Like, they're weak. Like, they're weak sauce now. They're just fodder tier. Oh, level 2. Attack increased by 1. Defense and speed. Okay, sweet. All right. That was a good level up. See, I like level ups like that. Not no bullshit. Ah, I see. They're already making their move. I mean, shit, I'm not even out of the mountain yet. And you're already getting in position? We're not gonna get there that fast. God damn it, Ken. You're a fucking centaur. You can get past a damn mountain. You know what? Normally, this guy's not supposed to be in the front lines, but since these fucking goblins are so damn weak, like, I don't have a problem just putting them right there. Makes no difference to me. We're just cleaning house. Yeah. 6 points. It's not bad. Nah, I'm not gonna waste a blaze spell on. Nah, fuck that. Like, I'm confident in putting Hans in the front line, but I'm not confident in putting her in the front line. I think I might just, you know, I'll move right here. Hopefully he doesn't get a turn before I do. If he does, I'm super fucked. Yeah, whatever. Even though it's just gonna be 1 damage. Oh, 3. It's not bad. Yeah, okay, he's going after him. Yeah. Go on. Hit me till you're blue in the face. I remember this battle being a whole lot harder. I think it's because I didn't really set up my units the way I was supposed to the first time I played through this game. Yeah, I'll attack you, because I'll just hold him off until the help arrives, I guess. See, wow. Yeah. Only because I need the experience. I really don't want to waste his MP like this, but I really need him to get stronger for now, until he gets replaced. Ugh, damn it. Yeah, I don't want to waste the MP, but, you know, experience is more important than anything right now. If nothing else, I want to have her at least get a kill. Or at least Mr. Gong gets a damn kill. Bitch. Yeah, 40. But usually healers, they get only like fucking 10. Aw, shit. I just realized that if I attack this guy, he's gonna come straight for Hans, but dude. Yeah, I knew he couldn't attack from that far away, but you know what? Yeah, I'm finna take out this goblin, and then I'm just finna have someone just swoop in on the side and block off the dark dwarf. Because he's gunning straight for Hans. I know he is. I know he is. Oh, no, he went to Kai instead. Okay. Oof. It's kind of pretty close. These goblins are doing 1, but this guy's doing 3. And I know Hans' defense is lower than mine, so I know if he were to start gunning for him. Oh, shit. Good job. That's what I'm talking about. That would be stupid. Oh, that'd be real stupid. Yeah, that. Nah, I'm not gonna risk it. He's not gonna kill him. Alright. finish this guy off. Just four exactly. Oh, level three. Defense, speed by one. Some more life. Thanks. I need that shit. I know putting them up front is stupid, but I really need them out of this forest. Not the forest, but the mountains. Really need them to get out of there, because this battle would have been fucking over by now if I had Ken just come in there and just spear these motherfuckers. Yo! I'm getting really lucky with the double hits now. I like that. I like that a lot. Okay, finally, we're out of this fucking forest. Tile's still in the damn mountainside. Yeah, screw that. Finally, make our way down. Oh, shit. Oh, boy. That would have been scary if he did a double attack right there. Oh, but you missed the first time, bro. You missed the first time. Screw that. Shoot an arrow in his fucking face. Good job, Hans. Shit. Wasn't expecting that. Yeah. Come over here and just attack him. For God's sakes, man. Don't miss. Thank you. That's fucking crazy. Like for some reason the enemies are just faster than I am. But they got low agility. Like, they shouldn't even be dodging my attacks like this. They just swerving the fuck out of them. It's getting a little bit concerning. Nah. He's a bit hurt. He's a champ. He could take it. Ugh. Yeah, the only thing left down there is those fucking rune knights. Now, if I remember correctly, they don't charge us. Like, yeah, see, like, they're not gonna fucking move, so I can just hurry up and just run everyone down there. Nah. Get out that mountain. Get the fuck out of that mountain. Alright. Making progress. We're finally in the fields. That's exactly where I want to be at. Yeah, that. Nah. That's super, super retarded. I would never try that. Okay, this is perfect, cause, see, they're not even gonna fucking move, you know, that works perfectly for me, cause I can just put Hans on one side and put Tao on the other, and we can deal with these rune knights, but I gotta hurry up till she gets down there. Hurry up, slowpoke. Alright, there we go. Now, bitch. Thought I was gonna fall for that kind of trap. Think again. Ugh. These knights are tough though, so. Well, wait. Can Ken attack from here? Yes, he can. And he's at level two. Sweet. Good timing. Nah. Alright. Now would be a good time to start healing. I'll heal him first. Trust me, it's important that you want to heal as soon as you can. Because these guys are relentless. Yeah. You know what? I'll have him. Oh, no, but what happens if he comes in front? But I remember this, though. I remember they don't move. But I just don't want to make a mistake. Yeah, fuck it. Yeah. Because I want to hit this guy twice. I want to have Tao come up on the other side and then just cast Blaze and then just kill him. So hopefully he can... Oh, he didn't move. Oh. Oh. Oh, yeah. Good shit. All right. Damn it. I can't heal Kai. Because I got to put Tao in that space. Gong, nah, he can't do anything either. Shit. Okay. I'll move him right here for now. Alright, there we go. Get his ass. Burn. Burn in hell. Oh shit. He can take it. You can take it. He's fine, he's good. All according to the plan. Yeah. Oh! 9? Sweet. Did a critical right when I wanted him to. I mean, I wasn't expecting it, but hey, I'll take it. I'll fucking take it. Alright, Hans. Fall back. Allow. Heal. Shit. Doesn't matter. I gotta heal twice anyway. Yep. And you heal Kai. I really want Kai to get the kill, but somebody else is. If it's a healer, I'd rather just be a fucking healer than... anything else? Yeah. Fuck it. Wow, I'm speechless. Fucking speechless. We're at level 3? Sweet. Well done, Shining Force. Now enter Gardriana and find out what's happened there. Yeah. We're probably too fucking late. Probably way too late. I'm gonna save this. This was actually pretty good. I wasn't really expecting to get lucky like this, but considering what's to come, my luck is gonna run out. All right. You made it back, but you're a little late. Oh, don't tell me that. We were almost overrun by Runefowls. Almost? We held them off, but we suffered greatly, as you'll see as you wander around. Oh. Most of our knights were lost in the battle. Many homes were damaged, but we held. Keep watch here. Runefowls is bound to attack again sooner or later. Oh. Them fucking bastards. Everything's ruined. Oh shit, everything but this house. Well, now we got Gordon our party. See, he would have been helpful in the... Well, actually, no. We pretty much soloed the last battle by ourselves, really. You know, I kept getting lucky with the fucking crits and everything, which is good, because I just kept, like, everyone just kept missing. Like, I had a few misses here and there, which is really not supposed to happen, and this early in the game, it's strange. But this game's unpredictable like that, I guess. Yeah, I'm finna save right here in the game. Like, I already know I did a save state. Oh, by the way, that's one thing I wanted to also announce. Normally, I don't do save stating in games, like mid-game or mid-LP, but for this game, I'm going to make an exception, because this game is really fucking difficult. I mean, like, it really is. All right, thank you. Thank you, Father, whatever. Just don't pray on little kids, okay? But like I was saying, like I normally don't save state. You know, I usually just do the best I can. If I lose, I lose. But in this game, I just can't do that. Like I literally just can't do that. Cause for the most part, these battles are just really fucking tough. Like one wrong decision and that's your ass, man. And if the main character dies, like I said in my last LP, like, you'll lose all your gold, like everything, you know, like, and I don't want that shit. Yeah, I'll give Gord herb. Let's see. Gong doesn't have one, and yeah, we're good. Yeah, of course they don't have any deals this early, but we want to go over here to this guy so we can get some weapons, because we need weapons. We need some fucking weapons. Jesus Christ, and they're expensive. Oh, wait a minute. These weapons look the same weapon. These weapons look like the same weapons I have. But is it? Short sword. So wait a minute. Yeah, like everyone already has their weapons. Like all they're selling here is like nothing really. Like these are, if I'm not mistaken, these are our default weapons, right? Yeah, it is. So I just bought that sword for nothing. Yeah, you know what? I'm selling it. I like my money back, sir. Let's see. Yeah, short sword. What? You only giving me $75? You fucking piece of shit. It's not my fucking fault I didn't want the damn thing. Alright, let's go over here to the kingdom. Oh, damn. Well, I mean, they're on the ground, heavily breathing, so it's safe to assume they got their asses kicked. What? Hurry, Kai. Kane of Runefaust has injured the king and Lord Varius. Who is Kane? Oh, I gotta see this guy. Go away, Kane. I don't understand what you're talking about. Oh, man. Shit. Looks like the Shredder's come. Anyway. What? You didn't even speak before, Lord Kane, sir. The treasure of Gardriana is in my hands now. I won't let you take that. Just leave. sword of darkness. Show me your power. Oh, fuck. This guy has a sword of darkness. Wow, he didn't just kill him. He erased him. Oh, that's right. That's her father. Well, damn. I can't believe it. That was stupid. Why would you fight Lord Kane? Gardriana is unworthy of my attention. Farewell, fools. We're not even worth your time, man. That's a bit insulting. Kai, look to the king. Kai, Mei, I don't think I'll live much longer through Varios. Though Varios protected me. Listen, the Gate of the Ancients is the only access to the tower. The tower? And the gate can be opened only by the key. You must find it before it falls into the hands of evil. You should never let them open the gate. Find out why Runefaust is interested in the gate. Please. Mei, daughter of the great Varios, help Kai avenge your father and be strong. Your Majesty. Please tell my daughter.
You have a daughter?
Henri and Monarina. Oh, okay. And Monarina to stay strong for her people. Damn. Now's not the time for tears and grief.
Wow.
You sure got over that shit fast, didn't you? I commend you. Alterone. Also, I guess that's our next destination. Alterone should be our next goal. Let's go find that key. I don't want to see any more of these tragedies. Well, welcome on the team.
I'll await you at headquarters. Be quick.
Yes, I will. So the king's dead. But fortunately for... Oh, shit. Oh! What happened? Hey, buddy. Guess what? I'm taking all your shit. All your treasure, bitch. Got an antidote. That's probably something we need later. And I'm gonna keep that. And medical herb. Okay, yeah, I guess we need another one of those. Oh. Got an angel wing, but I can't carry it. Give this antidote to Mei. No, I didn't want to use it. I wanted to. There we go. Give. Wait. Did she use the herb? Yeah, she did. And now I don't even have it anymore. Alright. Angel wing. We don't really need that because I'm not retreating. We do need that, though. Really? Wow. Like, nothing? Power potion, but can't carry it. Give it to Gong, because he ain't carrying shit. And $50. All right. I can get jiggy with that. All right. First things first, though. Let's go sell our shit. Oh, and they're still playing the depressing music. Got some stuff for you, my G. Giving me $30 for it. Man. And yeah, that's it. Alright. Oh, before I do that though, one thing I learned from other LPs, everyone seems to give all their stuff, like all their all these rare items, like defense potions and power potions and other items that increase your life and all that stuff. They give it all to the main character, so that's what I'm gonna do. All right. Cause see what I did, I usually gave, whenever I had rare items, I would just collect them and then I would just spread them out to people, which was a really, really fucking stupid. I shouldn't have did that, but it's alright. I learned my lesson. I learned my lesson the first time. All right. So we got damn near 500 gold, and in the next battle to come, we'll be able to get some more gold because we're on a mission. So, unfortunately, we're going to have to leave this town, you know, bask in it, because this is the last time I'll ever see it, ever. Because now we're going on an adventure of sorts. So, I'm going to end this video now. I will see you guys in the next part. And our journey to Alterone. This is your boy Dark. See you latest.